many weak shows you slept through. Time's up.
So we're all going to learn how to touch vinyl, scratch vinyl, possibly mix vinyl, and then we're all going to walk away with a recording if you scratch. I don't care about anything in here. You can drop a record, you can break a needle, none of that matters. The whole purpose is to get you comfortable and to learn the process, so don't feel nervous about it.
Just learn to scratch with DJ Burt Blackarach.